Where are we, Elizabeth?
Where are we? We're at the Betty Crocker photo shoot, touching site, crazy bonanza place.
What did you do today?
We shot 10 hero recipe shots and 5 cover shots.
And what was your favorite shot of the day?
I think the last one, the deviled eggs.
Deviled eggs? Mm-hmm. Did you try one?
I don't like deviled eggs.
Oh, that's so sad.
But they were beautiful.
These are pencil sketches of our recipes. I've never been so impressed with anything in my life. So what have you done in preparation for this Hungry Girl 200 under 200 shoot?
Oh, we've been getting really excited to see some new recipes. The colors are so much fun. We reviewed all the recipes and made sure we had all the groceries in.
Pretty color.
It is a pretty color. We're gonna match this with green.
And what are you gonna shoot on that?
The eggplant parmesan thingy.
No harm, eggplant parm.
Who am I? I'm Chuck.
And Chuck, what do you do?
I am the photographer on the Hungry Girl cookbook.
Which one do you have a crush on?
Well, the lo mein was really pretty. I liked the lo mein just because it had all the pretty vegetables in it. But I think really pretty shots, the chunky chicken.
Chucky. He keeps calling it Chucky chicken salad.
Really
He's
good.
Like, you named it after me. You like the frittata?
Love the frittata.
Good.
Love the cinnamon rolls.
Oh, the cinnamon rolls are great.
I tried the cupcakes.
And I didn't taste the chicken because it was...
I ate all the chicken, that's why you didn't taste it.
Yeah. The energy with Hungry Girl is fantastic. We really enjoyed it.
Well, thank you. Thank you so much for having us. Signing off.